So here we go for the second half. Getting forward well as a team now. Good work, really, to read the... Kobayashi trying to catch the player in possession. Here's Kobayashi. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Svensson. Here's Kobayashi. Kobayashi. Lent the ball to its mate and got it back again. Rubio. They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Could be dangerous. Shots on here. Was an opportunity, really. But in the end, way off target with that place shot. We are going to see a substitution now. Marshall. Be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Oh, it's a penalty. Two decisions for the referee here. Was it a penalty? He says yes. What colour card? He said yellow.
Yeah, you can't really argue. And what a chance this is from 12 yards. Well, the manager up on his feet down there after that sliding tackle. He feels that was a dangerous challenge on his player.
Number six, Osvaldo Alonso.
That's a terrific penalty. Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him. A hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
On aggregate is 4-2. Ellis. Rubio. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Marshall. Kobayashi. Played down the wing. Keeping the wide attack going. Cleared away by the defender. Well, it's the talk of the town, Alan, isn't it? This potential big money signing.
Yeah, in this day and age, it does take a long time. Agents get involved, all sorts of things to sort out, but it sounds to me as if something will happen eventually.
Marshall. Attacking well here, guided through. Opportunity now, off the post. Good defending when they needed it, really, because that was quite a slick breakaway. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Threading it through. Real opening now. Oh, how cheeky is that?
Takes a lot of bottle to try that, but he's got it.
Well, they've increased their lead here and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
Change in the centre of defence, and one of the outstanding players of this particular fixture is coming off now.
Yeah, he's one of the best defenders in this division without question. He's experienced, he's now really just getting through games.
Just a reminder, on aggregate it's 5-2. I like the look of this attack, and he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Is Kobayashi. Chase. That's good movement forward here. Kobayashi. That's how to tackle. He's got his tackle in. The ball's gone out now. And the manager deciding to go for it and bring on a new player. Whipped in from the wide area. It's looking good, this move. Nice idea with the through ball. Didn't come off, though. Arango. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Got to clear it now. Chase. On the attack here. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. And in it goes. Oh, it's a tremendous goal. And it's a substitute who scored. He's definitely come on to try and do that. And he's made his manager very pleased.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances. And it is a knack.
It's a classy goal, Alan.
It was a nice corner. And didn't he attack it well?
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
Well, it's great when a plan comes together, and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
On aggregate, 6-2. Ellis. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Can really get at the opposition here. Attacking now.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him.
Here's a chance! The shot's hit the post! Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Cut that out well, well read. Kobayashi. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Espinosa. The pressure to absorb high up the pitch. Rubio. Low cross, keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Really getting at the opposition. This cuts on, and he knocks in the goal.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Well, here's the man of the moment. Yet another goal for him.
He can do no wrong. Some matches everything goes wrong, but not today.
Another angle on it here. No hiding from the details of the aggregate score to show how one-sided this tie has been. Here's Kobayashi. Well, the leading side here are leading on the scoreline and in possession of the ball. Their control really exemplified by this passage of play. Here's Kobayashi into the attacking third. That's lovely passing, this. They're knocking the ball around with such confidence.
Yeah, it's the understanding between...
The shot's on! That's a good block. Just taking a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Espinosa. They've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. Arango. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Alonso. Rubio. Getting forward well as a team now. And he's got his... And here's the shot. Keeper pushes it away from the goal. Two oohs around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Arango. Espinosa. Could be dangerous. That's a good shot on here. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. Getting set at the corner. He's got his shot off now.
Not frightened at going for goal from a tight angle there. Yeah, it was tight, but he caught it well. Not a bad effort.
And the referee brings it to a halt. It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, you can see why so many people are talking about him, why he's creating so many headlines. What a performance with the goals that he scored. Came into it in great form, and boy, did he continue it.
Well, that's the end of this drawn-out semi-final over the two legs, and they are through. They've made it to the final on aggregate.
Well, they can start celebrating now. They've put in an awful amount of effort over those two legs, and I think they deserve it.
The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals